I don't know if there's anything beyond the light. Afterlives after afterlives or whatever you. But if there is, I imagine he's causing one crazy ruckus there.
I wrote that dirge for him.
What's it called?
Something profane.
He wouldn't have it any other way.
Forgive Sindri. He's just, my man. You know.
Thank you.
Hell of a job you did at Ragnarok, General. Wish I could have been there to see you and Sindri take down Thor and Odin.
That is not what happened.
Yeah, maybe not, but it's the story I like best. Important thing is, Odin's paid in full for what he did to Brock. I know it doesn't fix what's broke, but it ain't nothing. You need it? I got it. Better get that armor nice and bloody. Woo-hoo! Looking good!
It fits.
my lady.
Impressive.
Know what you want?
What is this?
Ravens. The ones we've been destroying. Odin's little spies.
Free are we. Free of the Father. Our half-wives now belong to no other.
The Father. Odin, I presume?
I don't know, but there's definitely something more going on here.
Must have created these creatures. But how?
I haven't the foggiest. They came after my time with him. But perhaps we should continue to destroy any of Odin's ravens we find. Look there. That path wasn't there before, was it?
No.
Might be worth exploring then. Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside. This place goes deep. We should head downward.
Ah, yes. I'm sure there's nothing especially dangerous at the bottom of an Asgardian prison.
Einherjar survived Ragnarok. Perhaps some of the inmates did as well.
Let us find out.
There must be a way to reach the lower levels. Just need to find a way down.
I do not, sadly. Of course, the Einherjar disappeared a fair few dwarven rebels during the occupation. I suspect this is one of them. Careful, brother. These prisoners may not be as grateful for their freedom as one would think. Oh, well, you're very good. But not a particularly high-ranking one. So what did Odin have to gain by imprisoning them?
I'd say information, but why keep them locked up afterward? Why not just kill them?
Thank you. Oh!
Dreamshade is difficult to keep alive, even under the best conditions, but this... He gave all his strength to keep it alive.
Then it is right. You should have it.
Odin hid something here. I know it. We should find a way to the cell on the other side.
I can't believe it.
Wait, that can't be. Lord Tyr.
Is this an illusion?
No, brother. No, I think it's the real deal.
Mimir? Is that you, old friend?
In all the important ways, aye.
There was such a commotion. If Odin learns what you've done...
Odin is dead.
The realms are at last free of him. You're safe.
Odin's dead.
And Asgard fallen.
So the reign of the Aesir is truly over. That's quite a lot to take in. And you are?
His name is Kratos.
Kratos? I know that name.
Come. You need real shelter. Food.
No. No, what I need most now, I think, is to reflect on what you've told me. I need space, if you would grant me that.
Very well. Our home is in the realm between realms for the moment. You can find us there when you're ready.
Kratos. I know you from somewhere. I'm sure it will come back to me.
Until then.
I appreciate your concern, but I'm fine. I guess we all are. But I would love to be alone for a moment.
You believe that was truly him?
It's hard to trust anything after what we've been through. But with Odin gone, I've no cause to doubt it.
Our paths will cross again. Of that, I'm sure. Where to now?
Why, that's the Dwarven sound device Sindri used during the Battle of Ragnarok. We might still find use for it yet. Well, now we know what this prison's for. This is where Odin stashed those he would camouflage himself as.
Makes sense. If you're going to imitate someone, you wouldn't want them walking around.
Why not kill them?
He must need them alive in order to assume their form.
Aye. Odin likely wanted Tyr dead for a multitude of reasons. But he knew Tyr would be more useful alive.
Your god of war has truly returned. What now?
He'll want to stretch his legs, I imagine. Imprisonment stokes wanderlust. Not that I need to remind any of us of that.
Thank you.
What's this?
Ah, a memory of war. You could use this as a training arena if you like. You'll just be fighting the recollections of enemies. They won't be able to harm you.
Near the little shop I'm running out in the Niflheim desert, there's something y'all are probably gonna want to see.
Hello, Linda.
Hey, you guys. About your brother, I never got the chance to tell you. I know moments like this you're supposed to say sorry and whatnot, but I always known that pretty man had greatness in him. That he'd do something amazing one day. And I'm just, you know, I'm proud that now the Nine Realms know it too.
I thank you.
Anytime, ma'am.
Congratulations on preventing the end of non-Asgardian reality itself.
Yeah, take your fucking time.
Hello, Ratatoskr.
Hello, Master Kratos. What you've accomplished for these realms is truly something I never thought possible. Rest assured, good Master Brock would be proud beyond measure, even if only to express it in his love language of profane non-sequiturs. Ah, but he is terribly missed.
Yes, he is.
Now, there is one rather interesting development to apprise you of. The detonation of Asgard shook the world tree to its very roots, dislodging a great number of realm seeds. I thought you might wish to have them. My little way of saying thank you for preventing my death by immolation.
You are welcome.